So the MV-75, the M stands for multi-mission, V is vertical takeoff and landing, and the 75 is really a nod to the Army's birth year, 1775. This program represents really a clean sheet, all digitally designed, leap forward in technology.
This aircraft is the latest and greatest in technology for the United States Army to conduct not only its air assault missions, but a whole variety of other missions out there that need to be done, like medevac and special operations command and launching lethal effects.
It can support homeland security. It can do self-deployment missions. Truly modular aircraft that can do any mission that the nation asks for it.
When we look at what the Army does from an investment, from a generational standpoint, this is a leap. This is going to ensure that they always have the capability edge, and we are just really excited to get it to them as fast as possible.